Hello everybody, happy Sunday. I thought I would just get on here and go live and share with you guys the new collection of wax that was released recently called the Catching Z's Collection. And these are all supposed to help you relax in the evening and possibly help you sleep through the night. If you are someone that warms wax in your bedrooms overnight, I know a lot of people do. So let's go ahead and jump into what this Catching Z's Wax Collection is. I think it's amazing. I think this is one of my favorite wax collections that was recently released by Scentsy. I like it a lot. Like, there are two in here that I think are like my favorites. Like, for a long time smelling a new scent from Scentsy. So this is what it came looking as. It comes in a Ziploc reusable bag, which we can all find a way to reuse a Ziploc reusable bag. Always, you guys. One second, I have to get rolls out of the oven, so give me one second. I am back, you guys. Sorry. But I don't want the, you okay, sissy? I don't want the rolls to burn, obviously. They're croissant rolls for Matthew. So, alright, so when you get your bag, it looks like this. And it comes with this little pamphlet. It says Catching Z's Wax Collection. And inside, it shows you all five of the waxes, describes them for you, and just gives you a little insight of what is behind each smell that you're smelling for each wax bar. So, and also, if you buy the bundle, so this is the bundle deal right here. You get a sleep mask and you get five wax bars, but you can buy each scent separately. You don't have to bundle at all. Or if you want to bundle but not buy the bundle specifically like this, like you want to buy other waxes and mix and match in a bundle deal, like three waxes or six, totally an option. Just you won't be getting this adorable sleep mask that says Scentsy on it, but that's okay if you don't want it. So I want to show you the sleep mask first, though. So it says the signature Scentsy logo, which I love, and then it's got these like sleeping eyes with the cute eyelashes. Dogs, get out of the window. No, Oscar, come here. Come on, guys. Sorry. And then they like to sit in the window and bark at people all day. So we have absorbable sleep mask, and it is adjustable because everyone's head is a different size. So since they took that into consideration and they make it adjustable for us, because, you know, some people have smaller heads, some people have bigger heads. I don't feel like I have too big of a head, but I have a lot of hair, so we'll see. But yeah, so we could put it on. I have glasses on, obviously, so I'm not going to actually put it over my eyes, but I could wear it during the video. I look funny. And show it to you guys while we read our wax scents. So yes, this is the adorable sleep mask that comes with it and everything. So now we are going to start reading our waxes. So this one is Lights Out, and it is described as night falls gently over relaxing sandalwood, sweet vanilla, and warm amber. So let's see, it's a beautiful like peachy color. It's like a peachy pinkish orange. It's very pretty. So let's see. Oh, it smells so good, guys. It really does. It smells really good. It, I think this is going to slip off my head. So, let's see. I get amber. I don't know. And some sandalwood. I think I smell more amber and sandalwood in this scent. There may be a sweet vanilla behind there, but I definitely am smelling more amber sandalwoody. But it's a really good smell, you guys. And I love it. I think this is one of my favorites out of the collection, I'm pretty sure. It smells super good, though. So, and these are all really soft. Like, if you're not into super strong smelling waxes, this is a perfect, thank you. This is a perfect option because, Like, this is supposed to help you go to sleep, so you don't want it to be so overpowering that you like, stay awake because the scent is so strong. So a lot of these scents are more, it's like, they're not laid, well, yeah, I guess laid back, like, softer scents to help you feel comforted and get to sleep easier. But this one just smells so good. It's nice. So this is Lights Out. Love this one, you guys. Next is Pillow Time. And it is described as blue tansy. It's tucked in with silk blossom and calming passion flower. So this one's going to be more of a floral scent. It's called Pillow Time. Yeah, definitely more florally. It smells really good. It's a very soft floral. Zyra's back again for a video. She's eating some Cheetos. But it is definitely a very soft floral smell, and you can definitely, I think you definitely smell the tansy and the silk blossom and the passion flower, like, it's all just mixed in there perfectly. It just smells like a beautiful soft flower. It's just very nice and refreshing. It's a very nice, pretty floral smell. So this is Pillow Time. It's very good, especially if you're a floral person, guys. You will love it. And this one is called Shut Eye. I think this is another one of my favorites. Fuzzy peach, jasmine, and a touch of cedar harmonize on a fragrant lullaby. So let's see what we smell most in this. So it's got peach, jasmine, and a touch of cedar. Oh, it smells so good. Like, I feel like this one is definitely a soft one. A very soft smell. Definitely not overpowering. This one's really good, though. It's just like, I don't know. I think you're smelling the jasmine for sure. It's not too cedary. Like, it's not too masculine smelling. It's very soft. But yeah, I guess it's like the more of the jasmine, maybe a light peach. But it's just such a soft, like, kind of like a sweet, soft, pretty smell. It's very nice, very delicate smell. It's not overpowering at all. This is like probably the softest one I've smelled so far. So this is Shut Eye. Next is Sleep Happy. So there's Sleep Happy. This is described as drift off to dreamland, where delicate violet and bergamot rest on musk clouds. So we got bergamot, violet, and musk clouds. This is more of a green scent, I feel. I definitely smell the bergamot. I don't know about violet, but I definitely smell the bergamot. And the bergamot, I feel, can be taken as a masculine smell, but this is definitely not like a cologne masculine. It's just more earthy and green. And yeah, earthy and green smelling. Very refreshing, like, definitely something you'd smell. This would be a really good thing. Like, I think, like, if someone, like, gave you a massage with this in a spa, this scent, that is, or this smell in a spa, it would smell amazing. So it's more, like, green, earthy. And this is Sleep Happy. So, hope you guys are all having a blessed Sunday. It's the Lord's Day, so best day of the week. So now we have the last but not least, Snuggle Up. And it's like two little kitties hugging each other. So cute. So settle down in cashmere woods, curled up with angel lavender and soothing sage. Okay, this reminds me of something else. I think this, okay, like if you've ever smelled, this is my own personal thing. If you've ever smelt, what's it called? I just had it in my head. Jammy Time, I think it's called. I think this reminds me of Jammy Time. It really does. It reminds me of, like, another Scentsy scent that they already have, but it's, like, different slightly. But I feel like it has a lot of hints of the same type of scent. And to me, I feel like I smell Jammy Time in a way, but not in a way. But, so cashmere woods, lavender, and sage. So, I don't know, like, I get a light hint of lavender, but it's not overpowering, like, holistic smelling lavender. Very light lavender, maybe a little sage. And the woodsy smell, maybe it's back in there. I guess the cashmere. I think the cashmere and lavender you smell the most, and it just smells like healthy, fresh, and clean smell. It does. It has a very fresh, like healthy, clean smell to it. So that was the last wax bar. So to go over it again, if you get the whole collection together, you get this adorable sleep mask, you guys. It's got the little purple eyelashes with the adorable Scentsy logo, and then you get Snuggle Up, Shut Eye, Pillow Time, Lights Out, and the other one is, I think it's Sleep Happy. And the only reason I don't have that here right this second is because my daughter walked off with it. So yes, but you get 5 wax bars and you get a mask if you buy this as a bundle, or you can pick out which one you think smells the best and just buy one of these waxes. Buy 2, buy 3. You don't have to do the whole 5 bundle deal. But I think it's an amazing collection, and I think it's very soft, very nice, refreshing. I can definitely see where this would be great to warm in a bedroom at night. It just is very, like, this underneath a cozy blanket, it just really gives you really good vibes and feels with these scents. My favorites, you guys, probably are Lights Out and Shut Eye. I think those two are my favorite out of the collection of all 5, Lights Out and Shut Eye. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you have a blessed rest of your Sunday. And I might be warming some of this evening because I need as much sleep as I possibly can get. And I think we all do. So, we all deserve to have a nice, relaxing end of the evening. But thank you so much for watching.